Welcome to this BR204 diesel locomotive in DB traffic red livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the start and stop. Climb aboard to get started. Before starting the locomotive, we need to first turn the battery on and then wait until the engine oil dial reaches the required 55 degrees centigrade. Headlights are important in letting others around know that a locomotive is operational. When stopped for longer periods of time or when leaving the cab, a handbrake is engaged. We'll need to ensure this is released in order to get moving. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. To start the engine, we need to set the reverser key to engine only. The locomotive is now ready to be started. This is done using the engine start switch. The train brake is used for normal line operations. Now we can set the reverser key to the forward position. To get the train moving, we will set the throttle wheel. Prepare the train for stopping, the throttle, the size and weight of a train play a large part of determining how much braking force is needed to perform a safe, steady stop.
One.
good work. That is the basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that provides more detail about the full functionality of this locomotive.